Hi, my name is Landon Archuleta.
Hi, my name is Alejandro Silva.
Hi, my name is Esteban Cantu.
Hi, my name is Haley Montoya.
My name is Alyssa V. Hill, and I work at the Taos Land Trust.
Hello, my name is Ben Wright. I am the Land Projects and Education Coordinator with the Taos Land Trust.
My favorite thing about working here is actually getting to work outdoors and stuff. I'm much more of a outdoorsy person than trying to work in an office and stuff like that. So getting to work outside is really fun and just do stuff outside.
I love it. You know, I love how it just all works together.
So this has been really nice. I spent a year in an urban environment and I realized that I actually love being outdoors. So this has been really good for me, the sunshine. New Mexico has beautiful wildlife, beautiful trees, and really just being able to be out here and learn all about the different species, invasive species and native species. It's been really nice. So yeah, I love being outside here.
So far here at Taos Land Trust, we've been kind of learning about farming practices. We've been learning about weeding practices as far as like what we here consider to be a weed and what is invasive, what we're trying to remove and kind of bring back some of the more native species of plants.
I think I really enjoy turning these young people on to working on the land and just the only pleasure that I have for doing land stewardship and bringing that to their experience. So I really enjoy just kind of introducing young people to new ideas and new ways of thinking that could perhaps, lead them into, some kind of work or some kind of passion related to, working with plants, working with trees, working with water, doing agriculture. We're even doing some carpentry type stuff this year, but the idea here is to introduce a diverse set of skills and experiences and, with the idea of stimulating, some path for these young people. So it's not just a summer job, it's also very much an educational experience. I really enjoy introducing all these disparate ideas and, finding the cohesion between them. And I just really enjoy sharing that with all the crew members.